Due to drought, no IPL matches will be held in Maharashtra in May, the Bombay High Court said. In May, there are 13 matches in Maharashtra, including the final on 29. Cricket associations said they will ensure 60 lakh litres of treated sewage water is supplied free of cost to any region selected by the government to maintain pitches. The Pune and Mumbai teams will donate 5 crore rupees to the Chief Minister's Relief Fund to help farmers in distress.